Leanna back with Barn 49, which means it's time for this week's top five. Every single week, we take a look at the five biggest songs from the five biggest artists in country music. Now, starting with Canadian Country Radio, coming in at number five this week, we have Jordan Davis with Almost Maybe. Then jumping up four spots to the number four spot, we've got Dierks Bentley with Gone. Number three is Gabby Barrett with The Good Ones. And number two, you might recognize this guy, he co-hosted Sunday night's ACM Awards. It's Keith Urban and his song with Pink, One Too Many. And coming in at number one this week, this lady also performed at the ACM Awards on Sunday, not once, not twice, but three times. In fact, she is the most decorated country artist in ACM Awards history. It's Miranda Lambert, and her song, Settling Down, takes the number one spot this week. Now moving on over to the streaming side of things, we're gonna begin to see Taylor Swift take over. Coming in at number five, we've got Chris Stapleton with Starting Over. Number four is Taylor Swift, That's When, from The Vault. Number three is Luke Combs with Forever After All. And then number two, Taylor Swift with You All Over Me from The Vault. And then number one, more Taylor Swift. Her song, Mr. Perfectly Fine from The Vault, is your number one streaming song this week. That's it for this week's edition of Barn 49's Top 5. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to stay up to date on all things country. I'll catch you back here next week.